Good morning, students. Today I am going to explain the types of quadrilateral. Okay, students. So here there are different types of a quadrilateral we will learn. But now the first type of a quadrilateral is parallelogram. Okay, students. PARALLELOGRAM. Parallelogram. Okay. So what is parallelogram, students? Now the definition of a parallelogram is, look at here. A quadrilateral having two pairs of parallel sides. Okay. A quadrilateral having two pairs of parallel sides are called parallelogram. Okay, students. And in shortcut, we can write like this. Parallelogram ABCD. Okay, students. Now look at here. ABCD is a quadrilateral, in which AB is parallel to CD and AD is parallel to BC. So, a quadrilateral having two pair of parallel side is called parallelogram. Okay, student? So, here ABCD is a quadrilateral having two pairs of parallel side. So, we can say that ABCD is a parallelogram. Okay? So, there are different properties of a parallelogram. So, all of you now please look at here. AB and CD are parallel. So, and AB and CD are the opposite sides. So, the opposite sides of a parallelogram are parallel and equal. Okay, students? Here, AD and BC are the opposite sides. So, opposite sides of a parallelogram are parallel and equal. Okay, student? So, this one is the first property of a parallelogram. Look at here. Opposite sides of parallelogram equal and parallel. Okay, student? So, we can write AB parallel to CD, AB parallel to CD and AB is equal to CD. Same way, AD parallel to BC and AD is equal to BC. AD parallel to BC and AD is equal to CD. Okay, students? Sorry, AD is equal to BC. AD parallel to BC and AD is equal to BC. Okay, students? Because the opposite sides are parallel and equal. Okay? Now, the next property is opposite angles. Look at here, students. Angle A and angle C are the opposite angles, and your angle B and angle D are the opposite angles, and the opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal. This one is the property of a parallelogram. Here angle B and angle D are equal because these are opposite angles. So look at here, students. Opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal. Means we can write angle A equal to angle C and angle B is equal to angle D. This one is the also property of a parallelogram. Next one is, student, here AC diagonal, AC and BD is a diagonal, okay, intersect at O. So there is also one property in the parallelogram. The diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. So we can write OA is equal to OC and OB is equal to OD. So this one is the also property of a parallelogram. Diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. Okay, student? So we can write OA equal to OC, OA equal to OC and OB is equal to OD. OB is equal to OD. Okay? Next, and one important property of a parallelogram is, look at here, student. Angle A and angle B are the adjacent angle. Angle B and angle C are the adjacent angle. Angle C and angle D are the adjacent angle. Angle D and angle A are the adjacent angle. So here, sum of adjacent angles of a parallelogram always makes 180 degree. This one is also the property of a parallelogram. So we can write angle A plus angle B, 180 degree. Angle B plus angle C, 180 degree. Angle C plus angle D, 180 degree. And angle A plus angle D, 180. Means adjacent side, the sum of adjacent angles of a parallelogram always makes 180 degrees. So these are the very, very important properties of a parallelogram. So all of you now, please learn these properties of a parallelogram and note down in your copy. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.